This is Rob, essential worker by day and an even more essential dad and homework helper by night. Rob works hard to stay safe and keep his family healthy, but he and his daughter have been smoking since they opened her math book. Even with doors and windows closed, secondhand smoke from the apartment next door seeps in through the vents and cracks. Breathing in secondhand smoke, which contains a toxic mix of chemicals, isn't safe. Protect yourself, your family, and your neighbors. Learn how at cleartheaircolorado.org.